Yeah, continue the second base. This is the another method 11.7 and a unitary method. Page number is the 153 page number. So unitary method. What's the unitary method? In this method lo first you can find the value of one units and the value of the required units is known as the unitary method. Here examples two problems today we learn in this phase. You can understand of this one. Unitary method is a very easily method and steps is also some steps only. Yeah, unitary method. Unitary 11th chapter ratio and proportion and second page number is 153 and 11.7 unitary method. The method in which we first find the value of one unit. First find the value of the one unit and then the value of the required number of units is known as the unitary method. First one example, so you can solve that based on that method only. One problem today we learn that in this page we have two problems. Today we learn in this page based on that method. If the cost of 12 pencils is rupees 24, then find the cost of 10 pencils cost. What's that you are given here? It is cost of the pencils is given here. Cost of pencils. It's okay. The cost of 12 pencils. 12 pencils equal to rupees of 24. Then find the cost of 10 pencil cost. You can find out. Cost of 10 pencils. First one, you need 10 pencil cost, 12 pencils equal to 24 rupees. If this is the required pencils and the required units only. And in that you can find out the first you can find out the value of one unit value, you can find out here. One pencil, 12 pencil cost equal 24. The one pencil cost equal to how much? And then one pencil equal to 24 by 12. 12 by 1, 12 2 24. 2 2 4, 2 2 2. One pencil cost equal to 2 rupees. And then we find the value of the one unit over. One pencil cost equal to 2 rupees. 10 pencil cost equal to how much? What sir, you can find out here it is the find the cost of the 10 pencils. 10 pencil cost equal to how much? 10 cross 2 by 1 equal to the 10 cross 2 and 20 rupees. Therefore, 10 pencil cost equal to 10 pencil cost equal to 20 rupees. You can understand the answer so neatly?
Yes.
It is fast. So that's why. This is the other simple method equal is also there. Sorry. Yeah, very easily. You can simply fix a simple short method. 12 rupees pencil cost equal to 24 rupees. 12 pencil cost equal to 24. And 10 pencil cost equal to how much? And 10 plus 24 by 12. 2 by 1, 2 by 1, 1, 12 to 24. So that's why the 10 plus 2 equal to 5. Easy. This is the short form. And if it's examination, competitive examination, this is the very important short method. You can understand what I'm saying. Directly, I'm not going to don't find out that one unit cost, but you don't find out. But the unitary method, ఇక్కడ వర్ దిస్ ఇస్ ద మెథడ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ స్టెప్స్ ఆర్ ది బట్ యూనిటరీ మెథడ్ బట్ దర్ ఇస్ అ డైరెక్ట్లీ అయితేనే ఇఫ్ ఇట్స్ షార్ట్ మెథడ్ ఇఫ్ ఇట్స్ ఎనీ ఇఫ్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్లో వన్ బిట్ ఇచ్చారు అంటే ఇఫ్ ఇట్స్ షార్ట్ మెథడ్ ఈస్ బెటర్ ఉంది దిస్ ఈస్ ద సేమ్ ఆన్సర్ ఆఫ్ దట్ బోత్ ఆఫ్ ద సేమ్ ఆన్సర్ ఉంది విల్ గెట్ దట్ బోత్ ఆఫ్ ద సేమ్ మెథడ్ అండ్ సేమ్ ఆన్సర్ యూ విల్ గెట్ ఇట్ ఇన్ బోత్ మెథడ్ అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఇక్కడ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ దట్ సెకండ్ వన్ ఇక్కడ అండర్స్టాండ్ తీసుకోండి కదా సార్ రిపీట్ ఇట్ యా సెకండ్ వన్ సిక్స్ బాటిల్స్ ఆఫ్ ద జ్యూస్ ఈస్ గివెన్ యర్ గివెన్ ద టైమ్ ది ద కాస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద సిక్స్ బాటిల్స్ ఆఫ్ జ్యూస్ ఈస్ రూపీస్ 210 దెన్ వాట్ విల్ బి ద కాస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫోర్ బాటిల్స్ ఆఫ్ జ్యూస్ What's the given data solutions? What's the solution? What's the given data? I can write over here again. Six bottles. Let me see. What's the pen? Six bottles of juice. See the blackboard. Let me see. Need it. Look at the 210 rupees. And next to the cost of the four bottles of juice. Four bottles of juice you can find out. Yeah, first you can find neat data. Cost of six bottles of juice equal to 210. It's a one bottle cost. One bottle of juice equal to how much? So that's why 6 and 1 cross 210 by 6 only. Okay, 3 table. 3 to the 6. 3 7 to 3 7 to 21, 0 and 2 1 to 1 and 2 3 to 6 2 5 to 2, 3, 6 only. 6 is 1 bar and 2, 5 is 10. So that's why the 35 rupees. And then 1 bottle juice equal to 35 rupees. 1 bottle juice equal to 35 rupees. And they got 4 bottles of juice equal to how much? Okay, let us see. Four bottle of juice. Juice equal to how much? Okay, 4 plus 35. Equal to 35 of 4. And 4 by the 20. Okay, now? See that. And 4, 3 is 12. 12 plus 2. 12 plus 2 is the 14. 12 plus 2. 14 అంటే 140 రూపీస్ 4 బాటిల్ కాస్ట్ ఈక్వల్ టు 140 రూపీస్ దేర్ ఫోర్ ద 4 బాటిల్ ఆఫ్ జ్యూస్ ఈక్వల్ టు రూపీస్ ఆఫ్ 140 రూపీస్ ఇక్కడ షార్ట్ మెథడ్ ఇది ఆల్సో దేర్ దట్ వన్ సేమ్ షార్ట్ మెథడ్ బ్యాలెన్స్ అయ్యి వెరీ ఈజీ ఆఫ్ ద షార్ట్ మెథడ్ సిక్స్ బాటిల్స్ ఇట్స్ 210 రూపీస్ సిక్స్ బాటిల్స్ ఆఫ్ జ్యూస్ కి 210 అయితే ఇఫ్ ఇట్స్ 4 బాటిల్స్ ఆఫ్ జ్యూస్ కి హౌ మచ్ అంటే 4 క్రాస్ 210 బై 6 ఉంది అంటే 6 3 2 3 6 27 21 0 And after next one, 3 2 ja 6, 3 7 ja 21, 0, next 2 1 ja 1, 2 2 ja 4. So that is also 1 part. And easily one step alone, if it's a short method, it's very easily, only one single step. Okay, let us say, very fastly, you can finish in your competitive examination, if you need of that, all of that method is one better only. Very short bits keep it. That is a very good method. In that short method. In that only one single step to only can competitive examination keep. It's a very important of the short method. Is a only single step keep it. Very good method. But this is the all of the unitary method. So that's why you can it is the for 2 or 3 steps is the long method. Long steps are needed. So and 2-3 steps is the extra steps are unitary method. ओके इट्स एग्जामिनेशन से आते इट्स ए बेटर गुड ओनली छोटा बट से क्वांटिटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन से इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बट द शॉर्ट मेथड या यू कैन अंडरस्टूड अब द डिक्लेरेटरी मेथड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू कैन फाइंड आउट द वन यूनिट कॉस्ट ऑफ द वन यूनिट आफ्टर लॉटर इन रिक्वायर्ड द वैल्यू ऑफ दैट यूनिट्स ओनली यू कैन रिक्वायर द वैल्यू ऑफ द यूनिट्स कैन फोर यूनिट्स ऑफ फोर इज दैट रिक्वायर्ड द यूनिट्स ओनली सो दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज अराउंड द ऑल ऑफ द यूनिटरी मेथड टू प्रॉब्लम्स सेलिंग यू कैन अंडरस्टूड ऑफ दिस मेथड एंड प्रॉब्लम्स गिवन साइड सेलिंग गोस टू द एक्सरसाइज नेक्स्ट पेज.